हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर न्यू वीडियो क्लास हाई क्लास 7. सो टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर द रिवीजन इज अ टेल ऑफ टू सिटीज. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रीड द क्वेश्चंस केयरफुली, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. ओके, सो मिस्टर लॉरी वॉज नोन टू डॉक्टर मैनिट बिकॉज व्हाई? बिकॉज ही वॉज हिज बैंक एडवाइजर. The next question is, what is Dr. Manit's first name? So the Dr. Manit's first name were Alexander. Then the authorities found Dr. Manit displayed disloyal. As why authority found that the Dr. Manit was disloyal? Because he had married an English woman or English lady. The next is, he was dash when they was him they saw him in the room. So when all the people go out to the particular room, then Dr. Manit was mending his shoes. So the answer is number 3. Then the next one is, Mr. Lorry went to meet Dr. Manit along with. So Mr. Lorry go to meet with Dr. Manit with the Lucy and Mr. Defarge. The next is, Lucy wanted to go to England because it was still unsafe for Dr. Manit to roam freely in France. Okay, the next question is, answer the questions. So the first one is, why did Defarge lock Dr. Manit in the room? Because Mr. Manit asked to Mr. Defarge to lock him. Mr. Manit is still not used to the freedom. They have hammered out his sense of freedom. So Defarge locked Dr. Manit in the room. Then next is, describe Dr. Manit when Lucy and Mr. Lorry found him in the room. So when Lucy and Mr. Lorry found Manit in the room, his face was covered with a white beard, and his pale skin was the same color as his ragged clothes. Yes, his hollow cheek bones told the cruel and untold tales of prison life. His back was towards the door when they entered. He was very busy working. He did not acknowledge their presence as they entered. He just wanted to work. Yes, then the next question is, why did Lucy's mother tell her that her father was dead? So Lucy's mother didn't have the heart to tell her young daughter Miss Lucy that she had no idea where her beloved father was. So Lucy's mother tell her that her father was dead. The next question is, what is the next question? Read the story and provide supporting evidence for the sentences given below. So Dr. Manit was deranged. Why? So this sentence is going to be evidence with the story that you are not a shoemaker by profession, are you? Asked Lucy, hoping to get an answer from her deranged father. The next one is, Mr. Lorry was a loyal friend to Dr. Manit. So how this will be evidenced with the sentence? So the answer is, Mr. Lorry was her father's bank advisor and a dear friend. It was incredible hard for him to break the news to her, as he had seen a trauma her mother went through when she could not get any kind of information regarding her husband. So with the help of these lines, the reference will got the supporting evidence. So in this way, this is about the topic of our Tale of Two Cities revision.